I hear the sirens, I see little kids playing tackle football on concrete streets. You're playing pole and pole basketball, hitting a fucking basketball against a no parking sign and calling and making a point because they locked the park again. And I wonder if they know everybody don't live like this. That the lives we live was arranged just for us. Man, they put up police towers like we zoo animals, aim to break me in, get me accustomed to the idea of life in a pen. Cops on every corner like overseers so I can know I'm a slave. Then they tell me, yo, nothing is black or white. Yet I learn to drop words and put vowels in places they don't belong. So every time I leave my hood, everybody know I'm in a place I don't belong because I say shit wrong. And I know I'm a slave. Then the news only show niggas killing each other. A five-year-old hit by a straight bullet, they say a few words, call us menace to society. Yo, there's white people in Oregon screaming, we're willing to kill or be killed, and they live to tell tales. Massacres in elementary schools, colleges, and black churches, and the cops reward them with cheeseburgers. And diagnosis, they didn't want to tranquilize me like the monster. Chastise me because I don't give a fuck about a Cecil the lion. Because in reality, I'm wondering how so many people crying over a dead lion, but ain't as outraged when they hunt, prey, and sentence me to a cage. Man, there was global outcry.